And there you look at the Chosun University Gymnasium from yesterday, four Taekwondo gold medal matches. First up, the women's under 62 kilo class. This one features Erem Yaman of Turkey and Zhang Hua of China. Yaman actually won gold at this year's World Championships, while Zhang was the 2014 Asian champion. Zhang would lead 1-0 after the first round, while Yaman would lead 2-1 after the second. You see it here right now, 6-3 in favor of Yaman. But Zhang will score three. And Zhang would get one more to win this gold medal, 7-6. Erem Yaman will win the silver. Gabagi of Ivory Coast and Calvo Gomez.